In 1955 to 1958, William P. Price took his 8mm movie camera to the Blue Ridge Mountains of Virginia. We'll see the result in this program featuring Bill's unforgettable scenes of Norfolk and Western steam classics in action. Those fascinating home-built Malleys, the Y6-2882s, Class A 2664s, and Z-Class 2662s thunder over Blue Ridge Summit and Christiansburg Grade. North of Roanoke, Y6s and streamlined K-Class 482s pound up the Shenandoah line to Hagerstown, Maryland. The famous J-484s head up the Norfolk and Western's Powhatan Arrow, Pocahontas, Cavalier, and Tennessean. The unusual Class M 480 powers the Blacksburg Mixed, and the three-car Norton Local is pulled by engine 578, a Class E2 Pacific. You'll also see these special added attractions. Southern Railway 282 number 4501 leads an excursion over N&W rails in October of 1966. And then take a Vista Dome trip on the diesel-powered Powhatan Arrow. So now get set as William P. Price and WB Video present for your enjoyment, Blue Ridge Steams.